Walk out, get around the corner, and it's gone.
A souped-up high-end truck worth more than 100 grand was stolen right out of a Northwest Cape Coral driveway. It happened along Kismet Parkway and Northwest 11th Place. But get this, the home did have several security cameras, and the truck was locked.
As ABC 7's Gage Goulding explains, the camera-shy crook was careful to avoid getting caught on camera, and he actually spoke with the homeowner about how they think the thief got away with the ride.
It happens nearly every day in Southwest Florida, someone waking up to their car gone. Now, the person who owns this vehicle, well, they did everything right. That includes locking their car at night and even having security cameras. But whoever did this, well, they're one step ahead of them.
In the dead of night, motion set off this camera along Kismet Parkway. Usually it's something moving that sounds the alarm, but this time it's the whole camera that's moving.
You see a piece of a finger come up and just rotate the camera.
This little twist is all that's needed. The person this hand is attached to knows that, because now there's nobody watching as they steal Joe Melvin's truck.
Whoever did it, definitely a pro.
Now, I want to make one thing clear. This isn't your average truck.
That's a 2022 Ford F-450 Platinum.
If you're like me and not a gearhead, what he means is this truck is big.
Four doors, long bed, dually.
With a price tag that's even bigger.
I mean, you're talking $120,000, $130,000 truck.
This massive pickup gone, like it vanished into thin air. But Joe thinks otherwise. He thinks whoever this is knows about the truck, knows about his cameras, and knows exactly what they're doing.
Because it's keyless entry, so they somehow get the keyless entry signal, acts like the key's there, start it up, and that's it.
To a fellow souped-up truck owner like Richard Oxnam, this hits the heart and the wallet.
You can get those big money, you know, selling them in Miami, so.
And that's exactly where Joe thinks his truck is now, somewhere long gone and certainly not coming back.
Probably over in Miami or, you know, somewhere on a container ship already.
He has insurance, so he'll get paid for his loss. But it's not just his loss. It's really all of ours. When insurance cuts him a check, it's you and me that will pay for it.
We end up still all paying the price for people that are lowlifes and they want to steal from people.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Goulding, ABC 7. Now, the